We can't go out, but we can still celebrate Ramadan.